Who are your parents?
Well, my parents are...
Wait, dear. Actually, allow me. Bippity boppity boo.
Daughter of Rapunzel and Flynn.
Actually, it's Eugene.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. You'll be needing this now.
What is that?
Dear, this is a high school for good and evil. This is how we track your behavior.
Oh.
You better get to class.
Hi, I'm Ruby, daughter of Snow White.
It's nice to meet you, Ruby. I'm Amelia, daughter of Rapunzel.
Oh, I'm a big fan of your father. Could you help me hold my books?
Of course.
Thank you.
Hey, so question, who are all those guys over there?
Amelia, those are the villain kids. Don't make eye contact.
Would your hair happen to be magic, love?
Ugh, feisty.
I'm sorry, love. I shouldn't have touched it. What's the matter? Did you figure out who my father is?
Why did my scale move towards evil?
Maybe because you have a crush on a villain's son.
Why did my scale just move towards evil?
Maybe you have a crush on a villain's son.
Who are you the son of?
Why don't you take a wild guess, love?
You're the son of Captain Hook?
Indeed.
I shouldn't be talking to you.
This is Amelia.
Oh, hi, I'm Freya, daughter of Kristoff and Anna. You have magic hair, don't you?
Don't tell anyone else.
Sorry, of course not. I won't.
Amelia, your scale. Were you talking to the villain kids?
Can you blame her? They are so fine.
Freya, this is serious. I heard someone wants to steal her hair. You can't trust the villain kids. Don't talk to them.
Okay, I won't.
Well, well. If it isn't Rapunzel's daughter.
Stop it. You stay away from me and my hair.
Take it easy, love. I was just going to ask you to come to the spring ball with me.
I'm already going to the ball with someone else.
And who might that be?
It's
me. I'm Thomas, son of Sleeping Beauty. I'm the son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really, I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyway?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No! Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing. Go on, sing.
You should know that my hair's magic isn't as strong as my mother's.
It doesn't matter. Now say the words. I'm running out of time.
Make the clock reverse.
What the? Step away from the princess. Pirate.
Jack.
Hello, love.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's called winning, mate.
Hey!
Is that Snow White boxes you have on?
Shut up.
Oh. Just wait until my parents find out what you did. I owe you an apology. My scale was not moving towards evil because you were evil. It was moving towards evil because I was judging you based on who your parents were. I'm sorry.
It's all right, love. My father, Captain Hook, does have quite the bad reputation. I'm just glad that you're safe.
Hey. You're bleeding.
It's just a scrape. Must have happened on my climb over here.
Well, I do have magic hair that heals, so why don't I just sing the song?
Well, wait just a minute, love. Because I reckon your lips are going to be a bit busy.
So, how many do you have?
One.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sweetie. I'm sure it'll be better next year. Hey, girl, any luck this year? It's okay. I'll be here for you. Come on, let's get to class. Oh look, it's the loser that never talks. Any words this year? I'll take that as a no. Oh, shut up, Olivia. Excuse me? Oh look, the mute is all alone. No one to stand up for her this time. What's that? Did you want to say something? I thought so. Oh honey, you're home. Did you have a good day at school? Do you want to talk about it? Oh, no, sorry, sweetie. I didn't mean... I can finally speak. Morning, honey.
Good morning, Mom.
You're talking. I'll tell you all about it later. I'm going to school. Guess what?
Wait, how are you talking?
The system offered me to steal Olivia's words.
Giselle, that's a criminal offense.
Wait, what?
Yeah, they can lock you up for it.
I had no idea. I'm gonna get into so much trouble. How does she even have infinite words? Hey, is it possible for somebody to have infinite words?
Infinite words? No way.
Well, Olivia did. Now I have them.
Giselle, please report to the principal's office immediately.
They know.
Giselle, please report to the principal's office immediately.
They know.
Just relax, you don't know that. Go in there and act like you know nothing.
I'll try.
You can do this.
Did you see me, Mr. Fitz?
Yes, hi. I presume you know about Olivia's words?
Yeah, I may have heard about it.
Do you have any idea who might have stolen them?
No, I have no idea.
If you're lying to me, you're going to be in big trouble.
I promise, I don't know anything.
Okay then, be sure to let me know if you do.
I will. What am I going to do though? I'm going to find out I'm lying and...
Giselle?
Olivia?
I should have known it was you.
No, this is all a big misunderstanding.
Save it. You're going to be locked up for a long time.
Wait. If I have your words, how are you talking?
That doesn't concern you now, does it? The only important thing here is I found out who stole them.
No, please. I can explain.
Giselle, Olivia, come with me. Giselle, Olivia, come with me.
I'm sorry, but who are you?
I'm here regarding Olivia's words. We're going to sort this out.
Okay. Where are we?
Leave the questions to me. Did you or did you not steal Olivia's words?
Well, yes I did, but it's not my fault.
Stop lying. She did steal them. You better start telling the truth. How did you take them?
The system offered me to steal them.
That's impossible.
I promise you, I'm telling the truth.
How many words did you steal?
It says she had infinite.
Well, that's impossible. Unless she's been stealing yours.
Wait. So she's been stealing my words all along?
Of course I have. And I would have gotten away with it too, if it wasn't for you.
I can't believe this.
I'm so sorry about the confusion, miss.
It's okay. At least she's locked up now.
We have taken away all of her words and given them back to you.
Thank you.
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you 2?
I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad.
That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat?
She doesn't have any more words left.
Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize.
Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you?
I'm really not supposed to do this, but here.
Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out.
Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in.
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful.
Here, try some.
Baby, come on. I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're going to return it. What does it even say on here?
No.
Where did you get words from?
Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman?
Why did she do that?
All out of words again, huh?
How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer. You don't know? So what? She was just being nice? Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were going to try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing? You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you? Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018 shit?
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left, I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna-
No. No, help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement, I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay, okay.
Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, yes, that's me.
Oh my god, okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back?
Boys, get him out of here.
Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please. Get in the car, Miss Thapaka. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not going to be able to call me anything now. You're finally going to get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss Thapaka got what he deserved.
Here, this is your future pill.
Future pill?
Yeah, it tells you what your future career will be.
Gold digger? But that's not even a career. I need a new pill.
Can't. Everyone only gets one. Hey, did you take your future career pill?
No way, you got gold digger?
Shh, we don't need to draw attention to it.
Everyone look, Brianna's future career is a gold digger.
Stay away from her, boys. All right, everyone, you can partner up for these math worksheets.
Hey, Derek, can you help me? I don't understand anything.
No, don't talk to me. You just want to take my money.
What money?
Did you take your future pill yet? No, I haven't taken it yet. I have it right here. I'll take it when we get back from the assembly. Good idea. Let's go.
No way, so cool. I'm gonna be a mafia boss? Well, if I'm gonna be a mafia boss, I'd better start dressing the part.
Someone stole my future pill. Now I'm gonna have no future. Hey, look, it's the- Since when are you going to be a mafia boss? I'm scared.
Now that I'm gonna be a mafia boss, no one will mess with me.
Sorry.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Please don't hurt me.
Bree, how is it possible that your future career changed? You only get one pill.
Don't know, and I don't care.
Can't believe it. Someone stole my future pill, and now I don't get a future. I'm gonna be jobless.
I know who stole your future career pill. It was Brianna. Her future career all of a sudden just changed. I got you the new dolly you wanted.
Thank you, I love...
Stop. You can't ever say I love Y-O-U. If you say it to someone who's not your soulmate, you'll lose all memory of the person you said it to. Hey, baby, I got you lunch.
Aw, thank you, babe. You're amazing.
I think it's time for us to say the L word.
But Evan, what if you're not my soulmate? I don't want to forget you.
It's okay. You don't need to forget me. I'll just say it then. I love you.
Evan?
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm your girlfriend.
I don't even know you. You're not my girlfriend, you bitch.
Hey, Emily. Evan told me he loved me today.
Brianna, that's great.
He forgot me.
Oh, no.
I need to make him fall for me again. Even if we're not soulmates, I don't want to lose him. Emily? Evan? Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him. And I?
Brianna, don't say it.
Love you. Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him. And I?
Brianna, don't say it.
Love you.
No, Brianna! Brianna!
Hmm? How do you know my name?
I'm not sure, but my name's Emily. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, Brianna, I really like your sweater. It's so cute.
Thank you. It's new. I just bought it. My ex just came in. He told me he loved me today and then forgot me.
Whatever. Don't worry about him. You deserve so much better.
Thanks, but how would you know? You don't even know me.
I don't have to know you. It's obvious. Did you see? Evan was looking at you the whole class.
Whatever. He lost his chance. Hey, Emily?
Yeah?
I never forgot you.
What? Here's your lunch.
Thank you. What is this?
Hurry now. You don't want to be late for school.
Mom, you've kissed that many people?
Excuse me?
Gross.
Hey, bestie.
Hey. No way. You haven't had your first kiss yet?
What are you talking about? I've definitely had my first kiss.
Come on, it's me. You can tell me the truth.
I am telling the truth. I've kissed like 6 guys.
Okay. I believe you.
I'm telling the truth.
Hey, baby.
Babe. 15? Ooh, well... As long as they were before he met me, I guess.
Good morning, baby. I got you flowers.
You're so sweet. Thank you.
Anything for you. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I'll see you later, okay?
Love you.
Bestie, I really need to talk to you about something. You see, my boyfriend... No way. Bestie, you've had your first kiss?
I already told you. I had my first kiss a long time ago. I've kissed tons of guys.
Why do you keep lying to me?
Oh my gosh, that's so crazy. Isn't it? Hey, do you know where Brianna is? She's been avoiding me all day. No clue.
Bestie, could you be honest with me for once? Did you kiss my boyfriend? Because I saw that your kiss count went up and his kiss count went up.
First of all, how do you know our kiss counts? And no, I didn't kiss your boyfriend. I don't even like men. That's why I've been lying, saying I've kissed a bunch of guys. I was nervous about coming out, and I didn't want to tell you this way.
I'm so sorry. I just wanted to know who my boyfriend cheated on me with. Could I buy one bottle of air, please?
That'll be $500.
$500? Are you serious? It went up again?
Yeah, air is in high demand right now. It's just business.
Okay, here.
Here's your air. Oh no, honey, we're almost out of air. Can you go buy us a 12-pack case of bottled air?
A case of air? That's really expensive now. Are you sure we can afford it?
We'll have to try. Here, take my credit card.
Okay. Hi, can I just get a 12-pack of bottled air, please?
That'll be
$5,000. $5,000? It went up again?
Air's hard to get nowadays.
Okay.
It's declined.
Please just give me some bottles. My family has no air left.
I run a business. If you can't afford it, get lost.
What's that over there?
Over where? Hey, get back here.
Mom, I'm back.
Why did you only get 5 bottles of air? I asked you to buy a case.
I know, but your card was declined, so I stole it.
You stole them? What if the police catch you?
What was I supposed to do? We're out of air. I had no choice. Just drink your air. Don't worry about it. I need to get more air for my family. I'm only gonna ask nicely once. Put all the air you have into this bag right now.
No, I'm calling the police.
I didn't want to have to do this.
What is that? Ah, my eyes!
Yeah, Mom, I grabbed as many bottles as I could.
Mommy, can I have a bottle of air? It's hard to breathe.
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't have any bottles left. It's too expensive now. Just close your eyes and rest.
I'm scared.
Here, I got lots of bottles. You can have some of mine.
My best friend controls my bank account or my hand. Yeah, I don't need her making me go broke. She's out of town, so I wonder how this is gonna work.
Incoming call.
Oh, it's her. Hey.
Girl, I can see and hear everything you do.
You can?
Yeah, this is so weird. Don't worry, I won't make you do anything bad.
You may now begin your test. What are you doing?
I swear, I'm not trying to do this.
Maya, why would you do something like that?
Revenge? For what?
You need to see this.
What is this?
A picture of you and Maya's boyfriend, and it looks like you're holding hands.
What?
Yeah, it's been sent out to the whole school.
Maya, I swear, this isn't what it looks like.
I can't believe her. I'm gonna make her week a living hell.
Maya, listen, I wasn't cheating with your boyfriend. I was just...
I don't want to hear her excuses. I saw the photo. They were clearly holding hands.
Are you okay?
No, my best friend is controlling my hand today, and she's super mad at me.
Dang, it sucks to be you.
Yeah, can't say I disagree. Maya, if you would just let me explain...
Excuse me, you need to pay attention. I take gym very seriously.
Of course, so do I, coach.
Are you mocking me, Miss Missouri?
No, sir.
Oh, you think you're funny, huh? Go run 5 laps.
No, but I...
Don't want to hear it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I'm so thirsty.
Here, you can have my water.
Oh, thank you. Thanks again for the water.
No problem. What the...
That's what you get for being a bad friend.
Maya, all week you've been causing me trouble, and any time I try and explain what happened with your boyfriend, you... You do that.
I don't care what you have to say anymore. I can't trust you. Oh, and I see her crush is coming near.
Oh no, Nate, Maya, please, I'm begging you, don't-
Hey, how are you doing?
Good, great, actually.
Sweet, well, you know, prom's coming up, right?
Yeah?
I was wondering if you-
Nate?
She just knocked out Nate!
No, no, I would never, my friend is controlling my hand.
Principal's office now.
Listen, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
Great, they put handcuffs on her, now I can control her hand. What do you mean she's your sign language instructor? Wait, so that's why she was touching your hand? Why didn't you call me sooner? She's about to get arrested.
Take her downtown.
No, please wait.
Stop. I was controlling her officers. She's innocent.
Did you finish your chores, darling?
Yes.
So did I. You know what that means.
$20.
All right.
Your first allowance.
We want to teach you to work for your money.
Mom? Dad?
We wanted to take Bunny to the park for a bit.
Sure.
Just be careful.
We will. Peekaboo.
Whoa, that's a lot of fire trucks.
I just got $10 million in my bank account.
I was just gonna say. Yeah, so did I.
We need to go home. Something's wrong. No. What happened?
What does it look like? Your house burnt down.
But what about our parents?
Your parents didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Mama.
Someone's gonna take you in.
Who?
A distant relative. Your aunt, Octavia.
Hello, children. What a pleasure it is to meet you.
Hi?
Such a shame what happened. I'm just so glad your money is safe. I mean, you're safe.
Please, put those down.
Chill, I'm not gonna use this on you.
Wait. What are you doing?
Look, I had to. Just here, take these scissors and come with me. I need to show you something.
We can't just leave that girl like that.
Yeah, we can. Now, do you see that guy over there?
Yeah?
He only has one task left. You have to take him out.
What? No.
You have to.
No, I'm not-
Hey, sorry to do this to you, but I only got one task left, and it's a really bad one.
I knew you had it in you. Come on, we should go.
I can't believe I just did that. Lauren? Why does my next task say for me to kill somebody, but it's already checked off?
I don't think that guy made it.
I don't feel so good.
Hey, listen, you have to complete everything. What does it say for you to do next?
We have to save the girl that you hurt.
Look at me. If we're gonna go save her, you need this.
You came back.
Yeah, I'm gonna save you, okay?
How? The school's on lockdown until someone wins the game.
Wait, I have an idea. The nurse's office, it has tons of medical supplies. I'm gonna go get some.
Alright, but like, be careful.
I will. I grabbed a bunch of stuff, and luckily for you, I know how to do stitches. Okay, you should be feeling a lot better now.
Yeah, thanks.
I only have one more left.
So do I.
What are you doing?
You're like not that smart. My last task was to betray someone.
That's why you helped me.
Wow, look who's catching on. Anyways, sorry about this.
No! Wait, what do you say we make a deal?
I'm listening.
My last task is to make sure you don't win the game. So if you drop that weapon right now, I'll win and we can split the cash 50-50.
Huh. I mean, I would like to end this craziness.
So what do you say?
I'll take the deal.
Be careful, I don't trust her. Here's your last 100.
Thank you. But I decided I want all the money.
Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart, that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you?
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein.
Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay.
Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do, genius.
You never listen to any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you can have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No! No, 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 no pomegranates!
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No, no, no! Aww! Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks, I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes! I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that. I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that?
Pick a color. Today, let's try yellow.
Bria, is that you?
Yeah, it's really me.
I can't believe you're at our school.
Well, that's a little odd considering, you know, I've gone here for 4 years.
You're so funny. Smile!
This is going on my fan page.
You have a fan page of me.
Of course, basically everyone does.
I think this power made me famous.
Can you sign my backpack?
Sure.
Can you sign mine?
No, I was waiting here for her first.
No,
I was here first.
Please don't fight.
You're making her uncomfortable.
I am not.
Being famous is way harder than I thought it would be. They won't leave me alone.
I think I see her down there.
They found me. Oh, I think I lost them.
Hey.
Hi.
I want to be famous.
Nah, trust me, kid. You don't. Being famous isn't all it's cracked up to be.
Ah! No,
happy birthday. Look what came in the mail.
An egg?
It's your very own magical creature.
Wait, really?
Yes, but you have to take good care of it and wait for it to hatch.
But I want to see it now.
Don't give me that attitude. You have to be patient. It will hatch on your 17th birthday.
It hasn't hatched.
No, not yet. I'm gonna take it to class with me.
Please be careful. Don't let it get stolen.
I won't.
Guys, mine just hatched. I got a panda dragon.
I got a koala unicorn.
What about you?
Well, actually, mine's still in the egg.
Yours is probably dead.
It is not.
Whatever you say.
Come on, please hatch. I have waited so long for this.
Oh my gosh, it's happening.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Hi there, little guy.
That's a very rare creature you got there.
Who are you?
I found them. I'm gonna need you both to come with me.
What? Actually, I just remembered. I need to go back home.
No, you need to come with... Hey!
Honey, your egg hatched. Let's celebrate. No, Mom, now is not the time. I was being followed home, but I think I lost him.
Excuse me, what? You were being followed?
Yeah, by this creepy guy who said my creature was super rare and he wanted me to come with him.
Oh no, you and your creature are in danger.
What?
Open up!
That's him. I'm pretty sure he's a creature hunter. You two need to hide.
But what are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get rid of him. Just go hide now. And don't come out no matter what.
I know you're here. Surprise! Found you. Now let's go. I said let's go.
Whoa, maybe now I can kind of see why they wanted you.
Honey? Oh.
Mom! Mom, you're hurt.
I tried to stop him, but he was too strong.
I'll help you.
What is it doing? Whoa, it healed me. This was so worth the wait.
What?
Nothing, sweetheart. I can't believe it. He won't be passed out for long. I need to go get something. I'll be right back.
So, you have laser eyes and the power to heal people?
What else can you do?
Okay, what is taking her so long?
Shh, I'm here to help you.
You're telling me that I was stolen?
Yes, when you were a baby, your mom stole you from your dad. He sent me to look for you.
You're lying.
I'm not. You need to come with me. You're not safe here.
Well, look who's up.
You're not gonna take her creature.
Oh, but I will.
Mom, did you really steal me from Dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not. And for 17 years, I've had to put up with you.
But you know what? It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere.
You just...
Hello? Please, wake up.
What happened?
I saved your life.
Mom? What did you do to her?
Pew pew.
You used your laser vision on her?
Yes, I protect you.
Thank you.
Molly, is that you?
My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be, before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad? It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home.
Only one? He's so innocent. I love him. Two at once? It's okay. It's okay. I am not judging. Three at once? When we finally meet, him and I are gonna have to have a little chat about this one. My soulmate's body count is 6. I mean, it's not that bad. It could be worse.
That's horrible. Absolutely crazy.
Is that crazy? How much is your soulmate's body count?
0. 0?
Calm down, guys. It's 2021. There's nothing wrong with being a little promiscuous.
Their body count isn't how many they've been with, it's how many they've killed.
What? I can't believe it. I can't believe my soulmate is a killer.
Calm down. Just breathe. You'll probably never even have to meet him.
You know, it's honestly offensive that the universe thinks I belong with somebody like that.
Let's get our mind off things. Let's watch TV. Breaking news. The Cheerios Bandit is on the loose.
What kind of name is that? The Cheerios Bandit?
He already has over 10 bodies. Could that be him? Your soulmate?
I need some fresh air. I think I'm gonna throw up. There's no way. There's no way the Cheerios Bandit could be my soulmate. Who are you?
Come with me.
It's time for the big reveal. What did I get?
You got gold.
Gold? I knew it. I was born for fame. Okay, show me yours.
What did I get?
You got gold too! Oh my god, we are so lucky.
Girl, did you hear they're looking for a girl with a pink mark? They say she's the long-lost princess.
What? No way.
The prince was also given a pink mark. There's only two people within the whole kingdom with a pink mark.
You know, gold never really suit me, but marrying a prince sure will. Hello, sir. I'm here to see the prince.
Nobody sees the prince.
Yeah, okay.
Ma'am, I'm so sorry. Please come with me right away.
Of course.
You're so beautiful, just as I expected.
Me too. You're handsome, I mean, not beautiful. Well, you are beautiful, but...
I get what you mean. Well, you better get home and rest. Our wedding's tomorrow.
Yeah, you're right.
I now pronounce you Prince and Prince. Wait, she's a liar.
Emily?
Who's that?
That's Emily. She's my best friend.
Her mark is fake. She's not the real princess. I am.
But Emily, your mark was gold.
I covered it because I was scared of being royalty. But I can't sit back and watch you lie any longer.
Is this true? Both of you are coming with me till we figure this out.
No! Wait!
Morning, beautiful.
What was that? Mom? Mom?
Yes, sweetie?
Are you hearing voices too?
Oh, honey, that's just your soulmate.
My soulmate?
Yeah, you guys can talk to each other.
Sweet. Hello?
Hey.
This is so weird.
What's your name?
I'm not gonna tell you that. I barely know you.
Can I at least know how old you are?
Yeah, I'm 19.
Cool, I'm 20.
Damn, 20? So no sugar daddy?
How tall are you?
I'm 4'11".
Wait, so you're a dwarf?
That's rude.
Can I tell you something?
Well, you won't shut up anyway, so what is it?
What if I told you I know exactly where you are?
I would say that is extremely creepy.
Welcome to the front door. Can I tell you something?
Well, you won't shut up anyway, so what is it?
What if I told you I know exactly where you are?
I would say that is extremely creepy.
Welcome to the front door.
What? Yes?
Are you Giselle?
Yeah, that's me.
This is for you.
Flowers? Who sent these?
Who do you think sent them?
Thank you. Did you really just send me flowers?
Yes. Am I not sweet?
Well, I mean, it would have been sweet, but I never told you where I live.
Just say thank you.
They stink, by the way.
Hello? Why aren't you talking to me?
I don't want to talk to you, because you're being very creepy.
How am I being creepy?
Well, for starters, how did you know where I live?
Maybe I know you already.
Wait, what?
Simon says stop putting lipstick on.
Simon says? What? Hey, Mom.
What's up, hun?
Who is Simon, and why is he telling me what to do?
Oh, no, it started.
What do you mean, what started?
It's a game. You have to do whatever Simon says. If you don't, something terrible will happen. But be careful, it'll try to trick you.
Yeah, I understand.
Simon says go to school.
I guess I gotta go to school now. Hey, Jessica.
Hey, Giselle.
So what happens when you don't do what Simon says?
Simon says hold up two fingers.
We're safe. I'll see you later.
Hey, where's Jessica? She's not in class today.
The game tricked her. She's gone.
Put up your hand.
Giselle, no, it's a trick.
Come with us.
Put up your hand.
Giselle, no, it's a trick.
Come with us.
What do I do?
I'll distract them. Run. Whoa, why are you running?
I'm trying to get away. The Simon Says game tricked me. And now they're looking for me.
I know a place you can hide. Follow me.
Thank you.
Okay, we're here.
Thank you for bringing her to us.
You set me up, how could you?
It was for a reward. I really needed the money.
You sold me out for money?
That's enough. You're coming with us. We're almost there.
I'm sorry, but where are you taking me?
It's best not to ask any questions. Just keep quiet and follow us. Okay, we're here.
Can you at least tell me where we are?
We brought you to meet Simon. He requested to see you.
Girls, meet the newest member of our organization. This is number 98. It's time for you to receive your mark.
My mark?
Mm-hmm. Every girl here has one.
Scanning complete category. Red.
What does that mean? You are one of the special ones. Now hold out your wrist. That is the mark of the assassin, my dear. Now go get ready for training.
Some assassin you are. Can't even take a punch.
Looks like you knocked her unconscious.
Great job, 98.
Hey, what you did back there with 23?
I kind of went too hard on her, didn't I?
Actually, I thought that was pretty cool. I'm 52, by the way.
I'm 98. Good work. This is your final test. You are to eliminate the subject. Bring it out. Your mark doesn't allow for any weaknesses.
What are you waiting for, 98? Take the shot.
Aye.
What is our motto?
No attachments, no weaknesses.
That's right. And you've worked very hard to get here. So don't blow it.
I can't.
Idiot. Show me your mark. That's the assassin's mark, not a coward. Now pick up your weapon. Prove to me you have what it takes. What are you...
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
Oh, you chose that dog over me!
98? What's going on?
I'm escaping this place. Come with me.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, I'm saving it. Come on, we have to go now.
I can't. I have the mark of a technophile. I'm not as agile as you. I can't make it out of here.
52, that's not true. We can make it if we...
Attention all girls. 98 has gone rogue. She must be stopped by any means necessary.
I think I know a way you can escape.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I got the back gate open, but you gotta run fast.
Okay.
It's 98.
Get her!
Hey, we made it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm really gonna miss...
Excuse me.
Do you need some help?
Yes, I sort of ran away from home.
Oh, darling. Do you need somewhere to stay? Okay, well, it's not safe here for you and your little pup. Why don't you come with me? Come on, honey. Let me help you up.
So, darling, what happened to you?
I'd rather not talk about it, if that's okay.
I see. Wait, what's that on your wrist?
Oh, it's just, something I drew on myself.
Darling, I prepared a bed for you and your little pup. You better get some rest.
Thank you so much.
I'm happy to help. Morning. Your little pup was looking for you. Do you want me to call your parents?
No, I don't have parents.
Oh, are you a foster child?
I was.
That mark on your wrist, does that have anything to do with where you came from? Darling, I want you to know that you can trust me. But if I'm gonna let you stay in my house, I need to know more about you.
Okay. And the next thing I know, I wake up and I can't remember my name. Instead, they gave me a number. 98.
Oh, darling, that's awful. Listen, you can stay here as long as you like.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. No child should have to go through that. Now, let me get you cleaned up, all right? Because that sure is a pretty bad cut you got there. All right, I'm going to go get you two some food. I'll be back.
Hey, girl, calm down.
98.
52.
Oh, my gosh, I can't believe I found you. I escaped.
Hey, girl, relax. She's a friend. Listen, a nice lady let me stay here, and I'm pretty sure she'll let you stay here, too.
Really? Where is she?
Oh, she's at the store.
Good. I mean, good for you, 98. I'm glad you found help.
Wait, what was that?
What?
That sound.
Do it now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you on comms with the director?
You weren't supposed to hear that. Stay back. Shut up.
Go get help.
No, hey, get back here.
Sorry, 98.
Yes, ma'am. I'm bringing her now.
She's more skilled than I thought. We just need to make her more compliant.
You must comply.
No, no.
You will comply. You must.
Okay, I think that's enough time. Now,
Tell me your mission, 98.
To eliminate the dog.
And what else?
And get rid of the woman who took me in.
I'm glad you understand, because there's no room for error. So you're going to do exactly what I say.
Darling, there you are. I was so worried. Your pup came and found me. Where were you?
I went for a walk. A walk? Really? Yes, a walk. Now no more questions.
Please, darling, don't do this. I think that organization did something to you. They messed with your head.
Take the shot, 98.
Look, look at your pup.
98, do you hear me? Do it.
I can't. I know them.
You idiot!
Oh, look at my big girl. Be careful now, Rose. I remember my name.
I had a feeling this might happen. Look at me, 98. You must comply. Pick up the gun. Good. Now, take the shot.
Darling, don't listen to her.
Let's see your mark.
Purple? Purple equals famous.
You're 5 and you still can't read. It says famous.
Well, does that mean that I'm gonna be famous?
You famous? Oh, no, honey. These marks are just for fun. But, you should cover yours up. Hey, guys, look who it is.
Aw, it's the wannabe famous girl.
Would you like to audition for a movie, love?
No, thank you.
Oh, but you're exactly what we're looking for. That's the script.
You know what? Maybe I will.
Okay, we're ready whenever you are. Action.
I'm sorry, Derek, but I don't think things are working out between us.
Okay, cut.
But I didn't even get to finish.
I know. We saw what we needed. Thank you. Honey, what's that in your hands?
Nothing.
Was that a script?
It wasn't. It was just some homework.
It better not be. Now cover up that mark.
Is this Tara?
Yes.
Hi, I'm calling to congratulate you. You got the part for the movie. You got the part for the movie.
Are you serious?
Yes, congratulations.
Where are you going?
I'm just gonna meet up with a couple friends from school. Is that okay?
Yeah, all right. Just don't be too long.
So another question we have is, do you have any allergies?
I mean, the only thing that I'm allergic to is peanuts, but other than that...
Allergic to peanuts. Got it. We start filming next week.
Okay. Thank you.
Your mark is showing. Cover it up.
I'm not gonna cover up my mark anymore.
Excuse me? And why is that?
Because it might just be coming true.
What are you talking about?
I got cast as one of the leads in a movie. They start filming next week. I don't really care what you have to say. I'm gonna go.
My daughter is gonna be a lead in a movie? Congrats! This is amazing! Did you like the dinner?
Yeah, it was really good, and I'm glad you're supporting me now. Well, I should probably get to studying my lines, so...
Actually, no. You won't be doing anything.
I'm sorry, honey. I think I put peanuts in the food.
What?
Whoops, clumsy me.
I can't breathe. You're having an allergic reaction.
Please.
Everything will be fine. Ugh, you should have listened. I was supposed to get the famous mark, not you.
Ma'am, what happened to her?
I don't know.
Get her on the gurney. Her pulse is dropping.
Ma'am, it's a miracle. Your daughter has survived.
Wait, what? Excuse me, ma'am. After investigating this situation, you're under arrest.
What? No, get off of me. I'm innocent. This just in, mother puts peanuts in...
Tara?
Yes, this is her.
The director wants to speak with you.
Hello, Tara.
Look, with all the news that's going on with my mom, I can understand if you don't want me in your movie anymore.
No, no, that's not why I wanted to speak with you. You see, I believe you have that mark for a reason, and I want you in my movie. And I'd like to help you book more movies, if that's okay.
Mom, look, I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But...
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why...
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that.
What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just-
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out.
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me. I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend. Please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point. No! It's okay.
Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that!
Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of. Mom, what's this location thingy?
Honey, that means you're the special one of the family.
Huh?
One family member from each household is given the gift of knowing people's locations.
Sweet.
Cool, sis. Makes up for the fact that you've got no other talent.
Your brother isn't answering his phone.
Where's my brother? He's at Jessica's, and I think we probably know what they're both doing.
Oh, he is so grounded.
Dad, you're back from your trip early.
Yeah, I am.
Secret handshake?
What?
Our secret handshake. We always do it when you get back from your trips.
Oh, of course. Honey, I'm so sorry. I'm just so tired. I'm gonna go lay down.
He would never forget our secret handshake. I might be crazy to ask this, but where's my dad? It's him.
Hey, you in there? Hi, honey.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Is your phone ringing?
No.
Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I hear that. Who's calling you?
No one. It was just a video that I was watching. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. Hello?
Penny, hey, listen to me very carefully.
Dad?
Yes, that man in the house is not me. Get your mom and your brother and get out.
Wait, what?
There's a lot more to explain, but-
Hello? Come on, pick up.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
What? Where is my dad?
Dinner's ready.
Okay, just a minute.
Hey, sis, thanks a lot for snitching on me.
Come here.
Get off of me, what's up?
Shh. Something very bad has happened, and I need your help.
So there's a man pretending to be dad?
Yes.
And our real dad is in a basement?
Yeah.
Your dinner is getting cold.
Mom, there's something that we need to-
Hey, kids, get to the dinner table now. Doesn't the food look good?
Who made this?
Would you believe it? Your father did.
Actually, I'm not hungry.
Penny, come on.
Well, I'm starving.
No, Mom, don't.
This is grave.
It's a new recipe.
Can we be excused?
You can, but your brother is still eating.
Let him eat in peace, honey.
But-
Penny, it's fine. Just go upstairs.
Hello, Penny.
Dad!
You can cut the act. You know I'm not your father. Your mom and brother are taking a little nap.
Where are they?
Why don't you ask for yourself?
Where's my brother and mom? Where's my mom and brother? Where are you taking them? Who are you?
Well, Penny, I'm actually your uncle.
What?
Didn't your dad ever tell you he had a twin?
What do you want with us?
Your dad owes me a lot of money, and he hasn't been very cooperative, so I decided I needed a little leverage. That's where your family comes into play.
Are my mom and brother-
They're fine, and they'll stay that way as long as your dad cooperates.
And what about me?
Someone with your power can be very useful for my line of work. I think I'll keep you. Your dad escaped from my men. Ask where he is.
Where's my dad?
So, what's it say?
It says he's in his car.
Well, he's too late. You and I are leaving.
I don't think so.
Penny! Hey! Are you okay?
Is it really you?
Yes, Penny, I swear it's me, honey. I just found your mom and brother. They're all right. You're safe now.
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry! Everyone touched their nose!
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up! Everyone touched their head!
No. They didn't say Simon Says!
Simon Says ripped your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I got a Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move, they didn't say Simon Says!
Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I got a Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
Your name is Simon? Are you the one running Simon Says?
I'm one of many. There's one of us in every school, every workplace, but you can't tell anyone about this.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I think you're cute, and I'd like to be in a relationship with you.
Okay. Let's be in a relationship then.
Great.
Mom, I'm home. I had a really rough day. What are you doing? Put the gun away from your head.
Simon Says, let her do it.
I got a Simon Says to kill you, but I can't do it. I have to off myself instead.
Mom! Simon, did you tell my mom to kill me?
Simon Says, don't reveal his identity. I only did it because I knew she wouldn't hurt you and would end up offing herself instead. What are you doing?
Simon Says, go to hell.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
What are you doing?
Got a Simon Says. I have no choice. I have to kill you.
I got the same one. Look, we can find a way out of this.
How can we get out of this?
There is no way out.
Simon Says, don't blink.
Oh no, I'm gonna blink.
Simon Says, once someone blinks, everyone will be able to blink again. Hey!
No, please don't. She snapped fingers in my face. She cheated!
I can't do this anymore.
What's wrong?
I don't even know who I am anymore. First I kill my best friend, then I make someone lose and Simon Says and-
You're not a bad person. You can't blame yourself for what the game makes you do.
You're nice. What's your name?
It's Simon. Simon Says, you are now Simon.
I'm one of the controllers of the game now.
All right, everyone, it's time to write the exam.
Oh no, I forgot we had an exam today. Simon Says, cancel the exam.
Uh-oh, everyone, the exam's canceled today.
Thank goodness the exam was canceled. I didn't study.
One second, Kevin's coming.
Hey, Bri.
Hi, Kevin. Simon Says, compliment her dress.
Well, Simon Says, that's a really nice dress.
Thanks, I got it from Halara.
It's beautiful.
Simon Says, ask her out on a date.
Another Simon Says? Will you go on a date with me?
Of course, I'd love to.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone. I know who you are. You're one of the controllers of Simon Says. Why are you laughing?
You really are clueless, aren't you? I saw it sticking out of your pocket when you came to pick me up for our date. I assumed you weren't just happy to see me.
When did you take the bullets out?
When I gave you that big, long hug when you greeted me.
How didn't I notice?
Simon Says, leave this town and never show your face here again.
I gotta get out of here!
Hi, young lady. Where are you walking all alone at night?
Simon Says, sew your mouth shut.
No, I got a Simon Says. I can't!
Grandma, I'm home.
I'm so proud of how tough you've become.
I kind of like being Simon nowadays. But from now on, I want to be in charge.
You'd really kill your own father?
This is my daughter.
Hi.
Oh, hello. And how much time do you have left to talk?
I have 2 hours left.
Perfect. I've been dying to get to know my future stepdaughter. And that's how I met your daddy.
Wow, that was a really long story.
I know, and I haven't even let you talk. Go on, it's your turn.
Well, I like to play.
Oh no, are you all out of talking time? Well, there's always tomorrow.
10 minutes? Are you kidding me?
Until Ingrid breakfast is ready.
Hey, Ingrid, my dad wanted me to...
Yes, and the best thing is he's filthy rich. No, he doesn't suspect a thing.
How long were you standing there for?
You little gold digger. I'm telling my dad. Dad, you won't believe what I just heard Ingrid saying.
I told you to get her. Her breakfast is getting cold.
No, forget about her breakfast, okay? Ingrid is a...
A what, Anne? Spit it out. Oh boy, you're out of talking time, aren't you?
Did I hear Anne is all out of speaking time?
Yeah, poor thing barely got to talk at all today. Wait, Anne, just text me what you want to say. What's the matter? Don't tell me you forgot to charge your phone again. You're kidding me.
Anne, that's not really responsible behavior.
I agree. But hey, I gotta go to work, so text me once you charge your phone.
Hello, Anne. I'm really sorry, but I can't let you do that. Don't worry, I'll keep it safe.
Why didn't you text me? Dad, she took my iPhone and my iPad. You did?
Oh, would you look at that? She found another way to communicate. And yes, I did, because I caught her watching some inappropriate videos.
Anne, is that true?
She won't admit it, darling, but I did catch her, and she really needs some discipline.
Oh!
Anne, that's it. You're grounded. Get out of here. Ingrid, I'm so sorry. This behavior is not like her.
Don't worry about it, darling. I think I do know a way you can make it up to me, though. Let's start by getting that shirt off of you.
Yes! Oh my gosh, she is so busted. Dad, guess what? I got 5 hours of talking time today.
You better be using that time to apologize to Ingrid.
No, Dad, there's something that I need to tell you.
No, first eat your breakfast. You have plenty of time to talk.
Okay, I finished my food. Can I please talk to you now?
Okay, but thank Ingrid for the breakfast.
Wait. She made this?
Yes, even after you were so disrespectful to her. So I want an apology to her first, and then we'll talk.
No, Dad, wait. Don't give me that little laugh. I have 5 hours of talking time, so my dad is going to find out exactly what you...
Are you okay, Anne? There you go. Now just rest, darling.
You sure she's all right?
Yes, I think it's just a bad flu bug. Don't worry, I'll watch over her while you're at work.
Oh, thank goodness you're up.
Dad?
Yeah, hey, how are you feeling?
What time is it?
It's 4 p.m. You were asleep for almost the whole day. Luckily, Ingrid watched over you.
Ingrid? Ingrid did this to me. She...
Oh, you're all out of talking time. Oh, you want your phone? Well, sweetheart, Ingrid accidentally broke it. But don't worry, I'm gonna get you a new one. Also, don't freak out, but we moved our wedding date up to next weekend. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, but the venue that we wanted had an opening, and we just had to take this opportunity.
All right, this time, no messing around. Dad, Ingrid is a liar, and you won't believe what she's hiding from you.
Sweetheart, I think I know what you're talking about.
You do?
Yep, she told me the news this morning.
Yes, darling, I told him I'm pregnant.
What?
I'm so happy for us, Ingrid. Anne's always talking about how she wanted a little sibling.
This isn't over, Ingrid.
Really? Because I think it is. Face it, darling, I have your daddy wrapped around my little finger.
And if you cause any more trouble, I'll convince him to ship you up to boarding school.
Here, Anne, take out the trash. Your daddy and I are going golfing.
Seriously? Wait a minute, is this her pregnancy test? That little liar! She's not even pregnant! Oh, it's time to expose her. But what better time to do that than her wedding day?
Ugh, this is ridiculous.
What's the matter?
I only got 3 hours of talking time.
Oh, I'm sure that won't be a problem.
Listen here, you little brat. If you do anything today to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it.
I'm almost out of talking time. What if I can't say I do?
Ingrid, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, and if you can't talk, you can always just nod. That'll work just fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Darling, could I speak to Anne alone for a moment?
I know you're planning to ruin my wedding. I can sense it.
Oh, Ingrid, I would never do such a thing.
Then why do you seem so damn happy?
Because
I know that you're not really pregnant.
Oh, I see. So you're going to try and expose me. Well, do you really think your daddy will believe you?
Yes, I do, because I have proof.
Really? Well, would it happen to be on this phone?
How did you...
Ingrid, it's time for the wedding.
Coming, darling. Now why don't you just fetch?
No! Thank goodness it's not broken. No. She locked me in here? Oh no, it looks like they're already reading their vows. I have to pick this lock. I saw this used in a movie once, so let's hope it works.
Does anyone have any objections to this marriage?
I do.
No!
Anne, what? Ingrid told me you were sick.
Yeah, well that's not the only thing she's lied to you about. She's also not even pregnant.
What?
Darling, don't listen to her. She obviously doesn't want us to get married.
Really? Then what do you call this little recording of yourself?
If you do anything to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it.
Why would you talk to Anne like that?
Darling, I can explain. I...
Oops, looks like Ingrid's out of talking time.
Good, because I don't want to be interrupted when I say this. Ingrid, you and I are over.
Oh!
I'm so sorry, Anne. I had no idea Ingrid did all those things to you.
It's okay.
No, this is my fault. I should have listened more to you. I promise you, from here on out, things will be different.